watching the ceiling falling apart. The air conditioner has been busted for weeks, so the smell of cooking seeps through the floor. I can't eat no more. They want me to be as light as a feather, so the doctors wired my jaws together. And I'm locked in the bedroom away from the food, so I lie on my back in the dark in the nude. I can't eat no more. I gotta use a straw. But if the devil dragged me down to the kitchen, I wouldn't put up a fight. I'd gladly sign away my soul for a T-bone steak tonight.
Either bubble car or a pack of Mac, pat a cake, big Mac.
asleep on the floor, curled up in a corner, can't take no more. Armies of food invade my sleep, led by lasagnas 10 inches deep. My head is pounding, my heart is beating, cows are mooing, sheep are bleating. I'm being haunted by all the meat I've eaten. And then a burger alarm goes off in my head and I wake up screaming, am I dead or alive? And the clock says 5. It's only 5 in the morning, I'm covered in sweat. Am I hungry? You bet. Cold turkey's what I'm going through, cold turkey's what I need. But they hung a sign on my appetite saying, danger, do not feed. I can't eat no more, I gotta use a straw. Can't eat no more, can't eat no more. And they've even taken away the pictures of food I had on my wall. And my treasured collection of menus, they screwed up into a ball. In front of my face, they flicked it out of the window into the night. But they'll never unscramble the combination, they'll never get it right. Now if they made a feature film that featured only food, I'd wallow in the crowd scenes while the rest of the audience booed. And if I got myself a video, I could satisfy the need. I could check out the action frame by frame and watch the calories green.
Six-pack Jack, six-pack Jack,
but I can't eat no more.
Jack Kerouac, six-pack Jack, six-pack Jack,
I gotta use a straw.
Big Big Mac, six-pack Jack, six-pack Jack,
I can't eat no more.
Need a bubble car or a pack of Mac by the gate.